or tricks that we considered as the best trick in 9x table in your mind or in your brain without using a pen or paper to find the answer, because this is the fastest and easiest way to learn and to remember. Here it is, the four easy tricks to remember in the multiplication. So let us have this one. Here it is, the four tips or tricks that we need to remember in 9x table. So then we have the first, second, and the third. But before that, let us multiply the 9x table. So we have 9 times 1 equals 9 or 0, 9. 9 times 2 equals 18. 9 times 3 equals 27. 9 times 4 equals 36. 9 times 5 equals 45. And 9 times 6 equals 54. And 9 times 7 equals 63. And 9 times 8 equals 72. And 9 times 9 equals 81. And 9 times 10 equals 90. So in our first trick, let us consider the first digit of 0, 9, and 18 is our first column. Okay, so we have 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. And we read the number from the top to bottom. We have this number 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. So let us have the second digit as our second column, and you can read it from the bottom to top. So we can read it this way. We have this one. Okay, look at the arrow. So the red color is going upward and the green color is going downward. So as you can see, in the green color start with 0 and it ends with 9. So in going upward, it start with 0 and it ends with 9. So that is a very simple. Okay, next let us have the second trick. All we have to do is we need to add the first and the second column. We can do it in this way. So 0 plus 9 equals 9, and 1 plus 8 equals 9, 2 plus 7 equals 9, 3 plus 6 equals 9, 4 plus 5 equals 9, and 5 plus 4 equals 9, 6 plus 3 equals 9, 7 plus 2 equals 9, 8 plus 1 equals 9, then 9 plus 0 equals 9. So in the second trick, as you can observe, we only add the first column, which is 0 down to 9, and our second column is 9 down to 0. So we add, and the result is all answer is 9. Next, let us have the third tips or trick. Okay, we have 0. Okay, assuming that if you are going to multiply that 9 times 1 equals 0, 9. Okay, then as you can see, the product of 9 times 1 equals 0, 9. Then the product of 9 times 10 equals 9, 0. So that is a reverse. Okay, reverse of 0, 9 is 9 and 0. So now, in the same way, we have 9 times 2 equals 18. And let us have 9 times 9 equals 81. So as you can see, or if you are going to observe, the The reverse of 18 is 81. How about if you are going to multiply the 9 times 3? So we have 27. And of course, if you don't mind this one, the reverse of that is 72. Okay? Which is 9 times 8. Then now let us have 9 times 4 equals 36. And the reverse of that is 9 times 7 equals 63. So we have 9 times 5 equals 45. And we have 9 times 6 equals 54. As you can see, the number is all reverse in the third trick. So that is the easy trick that we can learn. Next, our last trick that we need to study is, we have this one. Example, assuming that you multiply 9 times 5 and you don't know the answer. So all we have to do is just think a number before 5. So since the number before 5 is 4, let us consider as our first digit. And now, in order for you to get the second digit second column, you need to subtract 9 minus 4 equals, you have 5. So that is why you have 45. Okay? Next, another example, we have 9 times 8. Always put it in your mind, the number before 8 is 7. So consider that our first digit is 7, and let us consider that 9 minus 7 equals 2. That is why 9 times 8 equals 72. Next example, we have 9 times 6. If you are going to multiply 9 times 6, it is hard for you, or it is hard for us to multiply. But let us think that a number before 6 is 5. So let us put let us consider that the first digit is 5. And now, 9 minus 5, you have 4. So your answer is 54. Okay? So that is an easy and fastest way in multiplying, especially in multiplying a table 9. Okay, take note that this trick, it is only applicable for table 9. Okay, now thank you so much.